3 days in the mountain.
Whereas Joseph Rock took about 10 days just by horse and by walking just to get to the start point.
Your eyes go to heaven, your body go to hell.
Our guide has just told us this is going to be a day of torture.